Thank you. How is everybody? You all good? I have a slightly surreal situation at the moment because, so I'm from London, England, and one of my children is on his way to school and he was running a bit late, so he's on FaceTime in the morning in the UK, walking to school at the moment, because I always walk him in when I'm on tour. So Ray, this is the Rod Laver Arena, and if you can all wish him a good day at school today, that'd be nice. It actually looks like it's quite nice weather there, but not as nice here as it is in Melbourne. And what a lovely few days we've had. It's such a pleasure to be back on the road with Take That. I was lucky enough to support them back in 2007, and they were just the best. It was such an incredible time, so it's a joy to be back here in Australia with them. And you know what? They are not too far away behind this wall, so if you give them a big scream, they're going to know you are ready to see them tonight. That is lovely. They definitely heard that. Actually, I'm going to tell you a little secret, actually. So in 2007, I was walking down the corridor and Mark Owen was coming towards me, and he turned to my husband Richard and he said, "She's quite stylish, your wife, and every time I think of it, it makes me happy." But no one said it to me since. I have no idea if he still thinks it, but it gave me a little lift. It was a good thing. So it's been a nice memory I've carried with me for how many years since then. Anyway, look, my job here tonight is to get you in the mood to Take That. I'm here to warm you up, your bodies, your voices. Let's dance and have some fun. It's good to be here. Thank you.
Music is the best.